Why is the stupid turret? Ah. Okay. Bucket could go. Yeah, two or three sweeps and already my broom is my mop is dirty as something.
Yeah.
So many bullet holes and a dead body.
No, not body parts. No.
Let me get rid of the dead body here. Ow! Damn it! Damn that chair. Oh no! Not the bin. Don't tell me I stepped into the bin.
You haven't stepped into the bin yet. It isn't from the.
I can't see.
I moved the chair.
Oh, okay. Okay, this should be good now. Sam, get out of my way. I'm carrying a dead body.
Drop like 2/3 of a dead body out of this thing.
Goddamn.
There we go.
Someone dead.
Phew.
Looks like somebody's spleen.
Gotta say, we did a pretty good job so far. The place is almost done. Just a little few nooks and crannies here. Brains. Delicious brains.
I'm more vegetarian. I'd be after the grains.
Grains.
I can't live without meat.
Oh, I totally eat meat too.
Taco, I'm armed and dangerous.
Well, I better get out of here then.
It's funny how you can mend a bullet hole in a wooden table by firing a beam at it that incinerates everything.
Yeah, it makes total amount of sense. Yeah, like what I'm taking down is just more like office debris stuff. It's not even the body parts. Not even the body parts. I swear, they just wad up pieces of paper and just toss them around. Willy-nilly.
What? Why not? They don't have to clean up after it.
That is true.
Like,
they don't have
to. That's for the help later.
That's what we get paid for.
That is true.
It's like, you get paid?
Or something.
I'm here against my luck. I'm here against my will.
Well, some sort of compensation. I also take a place to stay and free food.
I would like free food.
I think we need to clean that place here first before I can do any more because I can't see where the bullet holes are.
That is very likely. Well, I teleported.
Need the
keyboard.
I haven't been over here.
Stupid chairs, get out of my way.
Okay, water bottle.
Cup.
I just hope there's nothing underneath the table.
There's some pieces of paper I've been picking up.
Wait, what? This cup has something written on it.
It says you suck.
No, it reads.
It says.
Oh, there's. There was a bullet hole underneath the table with the model city here.
I heart my interplanetary conglomerate.
Well.
Okay. Okay, let me clear the path, and then I'm gonna carry the body over to the incinerator. The chairs, get out of my way. Bucket, get out of my way. I need a clear path.
Go over here, you damn MacBook like Air bastard thing. You know, you're going into the fire. I'm tired of screwing around with you. I was going to put you back on the thing and make you look pretty, but you keep falling around everywhere, so you're going into the fire.
Throw everything into
damn
the fire.
Damn Apple products.
Bitch.
What? What happened there, Taiju?
I went to go clean up a bullet hole and I held it for a second too long.
Ah, there you go.
Yeah, happened to me a few times. That's usually the thing.
Why?
Well, then you have to clean up the mess and try to mend the melted spot again.
I know.
Ooh, nice data log. And so the new model of the Falcon is finally ready. I've asked the engineers to present it early tomorrow. They took far too long in getting it ready and I'm not impressed. What people at this company need to understand is that I'm not in the weapon business, I'm in the Empire business. As long as they dally about, I'm going to have to keep using hard measures. From the CEO. Well, he's dead now.
He's dead.
Pretty much. I think it was the body that we just picked up here.
Probably.
I wouldn't know.
the advertisement for the Terminator looking thing is an E-1000 Eliminator Omnicorp from the Skyweb Technologies. That's
yeah.
Robocop.
Right. Couldn't be more
Terminator.
Obvious. Really? There was something up there?
Yeah, there was a bullet
no,
hole
he
up
set
there.
Fire to the rain and it kind of caught on the ceiling.
Well, there was a bullet hole up there. I kind of tried to clean it and it didn't work the first time.
Well, there was a bullet hole. Now that there's more.
Worst case, if you have trouble, ask me. I can mend everything.
Except the broken heart.
Yeah, that's true. But that's not. That's not something for me to handle. Sometimes I feel like the engineer from Team Fortress 2.
You kind of look like the engineer from Team Fortress 2.
Well, we kind of, yeah, we kind of do. We are the NG, except slightly different.
No, not more body parts. God damn.
Whoops.
Bins.
Yeah,
limbs.
Yeah. Here, have a bin. And we could put in the limb parts. Oh yeah, we made a theory why the bin and the bucket machine sometimes spit out these body parts. How that could be.
Well, the theory I've been working with is that there's some sort of teleportation device that malfunctions and grabs people's limbs who are, you know, near it, but, you know, that's the theory I was working with anyway.
That there are so many bins and buckets that get teleported over, and eventually someone there accidentally or whatever falls into the machine, and then we only get the body parts over.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think these briefcases get to be destroyed too.
Yeah, they're all bloody and whatnot. Oh, there's garbage here that someone forgot. Well, eventually, when we're done and don't find anything anymore, we have to go out through the entire place with the sniffer.
Yep.
The problem is, we will probably get a response from the machine gun turrets, because they need to be replaced.
Yeah.
Or maybe not, I don't know yet. This one turret here is annoying me.
Well, get out the fire gun and break it, and then we can just replace it later.
Speaking of replacing.
Hey, Taiju.
Hi.
But yeah, you'll be Taiju.
Is hot and oily. There we go. How many more briefcases are there?
I think just one more. There was a... It was the briefcase man room, so it was full of briefcases and men. And we had to clean it all up.
One more. Yep.
Okay. All that's left in there are boxes, and I'm not sure what we're doing with the boxes. Do the boxes go with the crates, or what?
I put a stack of boxes over in a corner with all the crates.
This is where the crates go. The boxes... crates... barrels... I think... Oh, Tiger's already scanning the area. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep.
Stupid machine. There's still so many boxes.
There's a lot of boxes. I mean, if we can't stack them all, we usually just burn whatever we can't stack anyway, so...
Yeah.
Okay, this room is clear.
Are you having fun there?
I had lots of fun.
Whoa.
There's boxes, I told you.
If we're going to scan the area for mist, blood, bullet holes, whatever, then we better turn off the big banger, because we need a little bit of quiet for this. I see someone already put up a new gun there.
Might have been me.
Yes.
Ah, the turret doesn't like that box. Okay, okay. Taking it away. Calm down.
Okay, it's clean in here.
Yep. You can't even tell that, like, 5 people died in there.
Okay, there's something here.
Can't even tell the violent end in which those men have met their unfortunate...
Oh, found another stick here by Carrie Munchley.
I think this gun is trying to kill me.
Ooh, I'm so scared of this pile of boxes.
I knew it.
Behind the incinerator, there was dirt. Oh boy, and I'm spraying it now. I need a bucket.
This turret gun is so confused, I can't decide who it's aiming at.
Well, yeah, too many targets.
Yeah.
Serpentine.
I don't even know what agitated so much.
Oh, we're annoying pricks. That's obviously what's causing it.
Okay.
Oh, that's a dead body part.
Oh, you find a hidden dead body part? I love those. Hidden gore bits. Lovely.
Looks like a dude's ear.
I bet he's hard of hearing now.
Scanning the area. Okay, so far I can't find anything. Oh, here's something. Oh, might be the bucket here.
Shitload of these little white boxes. This box is red. Oh, well, it was red right there for a second.
Yep, it was the bucket.
Cool.
Yep, it's the bucket that makes this noise. Okay, let's check this room.
If this gets too difficult to stack all these boxes, Sam, I mean, we'll just toss a few of these in the incinerator.
No, I will not give up on this stat.
All right, Sam. All right.
Oh, come on, you stupid first aid kit. Get in there. There we go. Ah, there it is.
Going for personal achievement here. This has nothing to do with the score.
All right,
this
then.
This many right angles in one place shouldn't happen. Not according to the Unreal Game Engine. Waiting until I reach like full Skyrim density here.
None of the guns have bullets in them, right? So I can walk through still?
You can try.
They shouldn't have, no. They should have no ammo.
Good. It's good to know. Hey, Sam, I found more boxes for you.
Yay!
Well, I couldn't find any blood stuff anymore. I think we might be good there.
Here's another box.
No matter how clean you think you have it, you can never wash away the shame.
Let's see, any more?
Oh. Okay, I see it. We forgot a gun here. Whoa. Oh, the fuck?
Oh, we gotta clean this one in here. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
What?
There's a place.
There we go.
Yeah.
Who keeps closing the incinerator?
They should be, yeah.
Also, it's hilarious that the gun is called the Spartan Phoenix.
After Martin Phoenix?
No.
Here's the war.
Again,
thing.
It's from the movie Demolition Man.
Huh.
Just like the shells.
So we now need to make ammo for it, right?
No.
Uh-huh.
Not yet. Also, there are more boxes here in the security office.
Is there?
Yep, there are.
Yeah.
How dare!
What I need now is the whatever it's called, the lift thing.
Oh, I have it in here. I'm replacing the one gun.
Yeah, I have to replace another one, and I can't just throw it up like I did with the other one.
More boxes.
Getting the ammunition out to be able to set up.
Ah!
Where do you need to lift that?
Hi, Zan.
Taco.
I really appreciate it if you guys stop watching.
Wait, now the boxes are all messed around here. I leave that to you to clean up. I need this thing. Oh no, not this time.
Okay, let's take another look around.
Where's the gun?
Where's
the gun?
A few of them.
Oh, there it is.
This room appears to be clean. Alright. Good. We do good.
Okay.
This is like FedEx Simulator 2015.
This is my favorite game.
Oh, for frick's sake, I can't get the freaking gun up there. Oh, there we go.
I think that's it, Sam. I looked around for more boxes and I couldn't find any.
Oh, guess what my friend got me today?
What?
Genital jousting.
Oh god.
Oh
damn
gosh.
It.
Seriously? Yeah, I mean, I've seen a few YouTubers play that, but that is probably one of the weirdest games I've ever seen in my life.
It's Dick Butt, the game. What's not to love?
Well, I can scan the entrance area for something because the box is messing with me.
Yeah, the box is filled with lovely bits.
Box is good.
Oh, I see a bullet hole.
Yeah, the room's good.
Oh, damn it.
My sniffers. Oh, that's what my sniffer's reacting to. A couple of bullets that missed the being taken away.
Where?
Not bullet holes, just shell casings.
Oh, right here. Hey, there's one over here.
There's a bullet hole right over here.
There's bullet holes everywhere all of a sudden. Oh, there's one. Okay, another one. Oh, shut up, guns. You too. You don't even have any ammo.
Yet.
Oh, I found some stuff. There's a bullet hole in
here. I found something too. There's another gun here that we have to replace.
Who keeps closing the incinerator?
That one was me.
Burn with me.
Also, I was able to pick up Pokemon Moon yesterday.
Hey.
Hey.
Yeah, you're gonna like Team Skull.
On it worked the last time.
Let me try.
Nope. You have to really throw it up there.
So how do you replace the highly, dangerous automated cannon? We just toss it up there.
I would just throw it up there and see if it sticks.
It works.
Yeah, chuck that son of a bitch up there. See how it works out.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
God damn it.
No, wait. Take it. Wait. There we go.